Well, these are the exclusive visuals that Times Now is getting you of the deadly Lashkar terrorist. And these people that you see on your screen are the deadly Lashkar terrorist in the valley. Now, they've changed their strategy to conduct their terrorist operations in Jammu and Kashmir. What you see right now is that these terrorists are there in forest. They are cooking, they're cleaning utensils, they are fishing as well. They're camping in the forest because they have been pushed out of the civilian areas by our brave security forces. Now, due to the counter-insurgency operations, which have escalated in the civilian areas by the security forces. Now, these terrorists have planned a different strategy this time. Fareed joining us with more details. Yes, Fareed.
Changing their strategy, changing their winter plan, and these exclusive visuals that Times Now has accessed a clear testimony to that fact. These militants, a giant group of Lashkar and Jaish, this video spotted, in fact, in deep inside the South Kashmir forest. And these visuals, you can clearly see that these militants camping very close to a stream, cooking, and in fact, utensils, blankets, suggesting that, yes, in these extreme sub-zero temperatures, they decided to stay away from the built-up areas and really make their hideouts deep inside the forest area. Now, we know that in the past 1 year, we've seen relentless anti-insurgency operations by the police, army, CRPF, something that has forced these militants to go deep inside the forest area. Now, many top Lashkar Jaish commanders have been killed in built-up areas, and in fact, where, of course, the security forces have an increased chance of getting intel inputs, be it through mobile tracking and other measures. So that is why it seems that the militants have thought over it and have decided to now move into the forest area. Now, we know that previously there were militant groups who were operating from the forest area, but their percentage was less. But now, sources in the police tell us that at least 70 to 80% of the militant groups are operating from the forest area. Now, the challenge has increased for the security forces now. They'll have to re-strategize and go into the forest area. Now, we have seen in the past that there have been some operations in the forest area, but now the focus will be more towards these forest and deep forest areas of South Kashmir, especially Tral, belt of Shopian, and all the way to Pir Panchal. And if you move to the North Kashmir area, you have the forest area very, very close to the LOC. Then you have the Kupwara, Handwara forest belt, dense forest. So clearly, now the focus has changed, and these individuals clearly tell you that these militant outfits are under pressure from the security agencies because of these relentless encounters. Many of their top commanders have been killed. Their network has been badly dented by these operations. So now they've decided to move to the forest area. These visuals, I can tell you, are from December 2014. That is what our source tells us. These are from December 2014. And after this, of course, there is a chance that some of these militants may have been killed in an operation, but still some of them are active and, in fact, are operating from these forest belts.